That's not your fault.
Don't knock it yet.
That's her urge.
help a homeless person.